Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, hell, yeah, hell.
Mic check, miggity, mic, yeah, hell. This is your boy, Thumb Thrasher G5, aka New 1949, back with the next segment of Darksiders 2. Yeah. This game been kicking my butt. Life's been kicking my butt, but I'm back. Go ahead and get this loaded.
This has been the journey.
Not some trouble to get into.
The drench fort was dry, but the horsemen loosed its waters, and then the makers rejoiced.
Part
for the four
eight, I think,
anew.
Or seven.
From its fires, they made a key, one which could awaken stone.
Ding 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 ding. All right, give me 1 second. Make sure I get what I need to get right. Oh no, this is part 7. Hold up. Wait a minute. 3, 4, 5. Oh, I need to upload part 6. This will be part 7 now. Thought I uploaded part 6. I'm behind, y'all. My bad. Wait, I might be wrong. Hold up. Oh, all right. What I need. All right, quest. So move a mountain. Where's the lost temple? Okay. Alright. I need to find the lost temple. So let's travel. Go here.
legs for a horse.
Thank you.
Gotta hunt for supplies. Always hunting for supplies. This dungeon. I don't know which way I want to go, y'all. Definitely want this chest. Keep going. Okay. Alright, so...
Room for key.
Decision. I want to go back and discover some more stuff in that cave. Let me talk to my man first.
What of carven stone?
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft. But these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
I found your armor.
Stone be praised! It brings back memories to see it again. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, pup?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching me.
I'm gonna go back and finish studying. Wow.
Huh?
Might not be ready for this. That explains that. Crap. Really? God dang it. To jump sideways. Y'all are seeing what the flaws in the game right now, so I can't. Oh, there we go. Left trigger. That's my dumb fault. I need to. Get up. Oh. Don't you? Oh! Ay, 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 ay. Puzzle. Alright, sorry, y'all. I'm watching. Excuse me, I'm watching something while I'm playing. I have no idea what those things are. I need to look that up. Axe for a while. Ooh. Arcane damage 5%. Ooh, defense 43. Can't ignore that. Gauntlet. All that for the chest. There you go. That's how you get to the chest, ladies and gentlemen. All right. So, down below is a boss. Wait, I'm confused. I want to know what's up there. No. I think there's something I get later that's gonna make me get this. I just don't remember. Little dungeon crawl there. I think I'm gonna break this up in a different video for a couple reasons. One, I'm sleepy. Tomorrow. Two, again, I'm trying to short these videos. I realize that hour is a nice chunk of time, so I'm just going to. Going the right way? Yeah, I'm going. This is the way, right? Yeah, this is the way. So I'm gonna just stop at this temple. And part 8 will be the temple. I guess the journey to the temple is a little video.
Thank you.
All right. Next part coming soon.
Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, hell, yeah, hell, whoosh.